the air. There's no hockey game tonight. The tension grows and the lockout blows and the season sits on ice. The owner's greed and the player's need make the fans all go insane. We're getting screwed by a bunch of rich dudes, so there's no more hockey game. Oh, there's no more hockey games. It's a greedy game they play. And the greedy game they play is another locked out game. Second months of no NHL. They want more cash, the skates don't flash, the players fall behind. The owner sucks and the fans are fucked and still no hockey night. The talking sees someone's getting fleeced, they're nowhere near CBA. The players hide and the fans just cry cause there's no more hockey game. Oh, there's no more hockey games, it's a greedy game they play. And the greedy game they play is another locked out game. Third month, NHL who? Oh, take me where the hockey players are allowed back in the rink. The Stanley Cup's so far up their butt, yet the season's on the brink. There'll be no flick of a hockey stick, and all the fans will scream. We won't buy gear, we'll just drink beer, cause there's no more hockey game. Oh, there's no more hockey games, it's a greedy game they play. And the greedy game they play is another locked out game. Oh, there's no more hockey games, it's a greedy game they play. And the greedy game they play is another locked out game. Oh, there's no more hockey games, it's a greedy game they play. And the greedy game they play is another locked out game.